Oof, that one hurt.
No, it didn't. Didn't we get our fill of secret agendas and lying and manipulation during the previous administration?
Look, I too had hoped things would be different by now.
I'd like to go up and give Vance a piece of my mind.
The way you're losing it, I don't think you have enough to spare.
To take that toothpick of his and shove it up a SecNav cigar.
You have had enough of this job, then.
I like the job. I don't like the politics. Wasn't kidding about that part earlier.
If you had ever had some military training, then maybe you would have learned to follow orders.
What, like you? We were given a direct order not to engage. I recall that you were the first one to throw a punch.
It was a reflex.
Really? Then what happened after? Last thing I remember before the lights went out was you, Kimbo, slicing through a room full of guards. Was that a reflex?
Yes, it was. Gunshot went off. I saw you.
I'm tired of pretending.
So am I.
It's dinner theater for an audience of one. Once the curtain go down.